crap, Nate.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.